Excuse me. Are you the Bluths?
Dr. Wordsmith, how's my son?
He's going to be all right.
Oh, thank God.
Finally, some good news.
There's no other way to take that.
That's a great attitude. I gotta tell you, if I was getting this news, I don't know that I'd take it this well.
But you said he was all right.
Yes, he's lost his left hand, so he's going to be all right.
You son of a bitch! I hate this doctor!
He's a very literal man.
Yes, come here. That's more the way I would take the news.